is the VIP island of ancient world.
They believe that the art is a gift of the god.
It's all religious welcome.
There are no heating system, but I have a vessel right here that gets a ton of water. And this will be used for cooking and for heating fire. Island is the birthplace of Apollo, and to his sister Artemis, goddess of hunting, moving, protecting the lady.
There's a public bank right behind.
There are no vessels because they believe that the art is a gift of the god.
So we're going to reach this part. There's a public bank right behind a huge temple of Indians. The seven sculptures inside, everything was in gold.